Oh, look at the beautiful cicadas, singing away. They look so happy. Oh, and this one's playing in the sand. Wait a minute. Where's its abdomen? What in the world happened to this cicada? During the upcoming 17-year cicada emergence, you might encounter some cicadas like this one who are missing half of their bodies yet are still somehow wandering around. These cicadas have been infected by a fungus called Massospora. The fungus eats away at the cicada abdomen until it looks like there's a chewed up piece of paper or an eraser at the end of the cicada's body. But that's not all it does. The fungus also hijacks the cicada's brain. The exact way it does this is still under investigation, but researchers think that essentially what happens is the fungus produces chemicals that keep the cicada active and makes it do things that help spread the fungus to other cicadas. There are two stages of the infection. The first one, where the fungus is spread from one cicada to another cicada, and the second one, where the fungal spores lie in wait in the soil for the next cicada emergence. The fungus has a particularly unusual impact on cicadas in the first stage. In this stage, male cicadas respond to the calls of other male cicadas by flicking their wings and making a noise that sounds like a female cicada. When the uninfected male cicada tries to mate with the infected cicada, it comes into contact with the fungus and catches it itself. It's pretty creepy. But a fungus or a virus diving animal behavior is actually pretty common in the insect world. Keep your eyes peeled during the upcoming 17-year cicada emergence, and you might just get to see some of these so-called zombie cicadas as well.